Dear Christine, thank you. I'm so thankful for today, as it is the most beautiful first step towards a long, God-blessed life together. But even more than my gratitude for today is my thankfulness for everything that has led us here. Our love story is not a common one, and neither is our love that we share.
Today's the day. My baby is getting married. To me. I've been dreaming, praying, patiently waiting, more like impatiently waiting, planning, more praying, and preparing for this day, our wedding day.
I never really felt at home anywhere until I met you, and now there is nowhere else I'd rather be.
You came into my life when it was still pretty dark. I know without a shadow of a doubt that God placed you in my life for a reason. It's like He made you just for me. I'm certain you are my person, and I can't wait to see what our marriage and future hold.
Loving you is the responsibility and choice that I treasure most. Loving you is second nature to me, and even though healthy relationships and marriages take work, the love I have for you is effortless, because loving you feels like it's what God prepared me for.
You are such a beautiful soul, and I can't believe I get to call you my husband from this day forward.
I want to make you feel loved, safe, and desired for a lifetime. I pray that God continues to bless me to continue to be the man you need in all seasons of life.
I will wear the title of your wife proudly, and I pray I get to show you how much I appreciate and love you until we are both very gray and very old.
Thank you for showing me true love and for welcoming me home with you.
Love forever yours.
I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken. Oh, 'cause I need you to see that you are the reason.
You can't predict the future.